2.
No, I need you about a negative 4.
I have you have a 10, I need you at a 2. What does that mean?
It means I'm being too over the top if I'm a 10. And then if I'm a 2, then I'm nice and calm.
Uh-huh.
And so if he says, I have you at a 10, I need you at a 2, I'll go from 10 to 2.
That totally doesn't work.
It does, too. It's like, I'm sorry, do you even
know Mrs. Walker, I have you at a 10.